Okay, now we are going to talk about bats. Do you see bat? What can you tell me about bats? What do bats have and what are bats? Please tell me.
Mammals.
Bats are mammals. Very good, mammals. Janati, can you tell me what do you mean by mammals? Mammals, what animals you call mammals? Do mammal? Yes, Shirabai. I met that English in good again. They are milk drinking animal, right?
Yes, sir.
They are milk drinking animal. They drink milk as babies. Okay. That is one thing about mammals. We can see. I would like to know some questions about mammals. Now, baby bats. Baby bats. There is a special name for baby bats. What is that? What do you call baby bats? Is there a name for baby bats? What is that? Baby bat. Who knows what a baby bat is? Baby bat. You know what a baby bat is?
Pups.
Yes, very good. Baby bat is a pup. Baby bat is called a pup. Who gave that answer?
Vishmita.
Vishmita. Oh. Pup. Baby bat is called a pup, right? Okay. That's good. And what is special about bats? What are the other things that you know about bats? Tell me one by one the facts about bats. Something that you know about bats.
They can't fly in afternoon.
They can't fly in in the day. They can't fly in the day. We have two things called what? We have two things called when there is sun, we say that day. And there is no sun, we say that night. Do bats fly night or do bats fly day or do bats fly night and day? Huh? What time bats active? Night or day?
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Now only I joined, sir.
Yes, yes, I saw you join now. Okay, Nitish. We are talking about bats today, right? Right. Now somebody tell me what time bats are active? Day or night? What times are bats active? Day or night? Okay, tell me.
Night.
Night. And we have a special name for animals which are active at night. What is that bird? Who knows it?
Nocturnal.
Nocturnal. Very good. Nocturnal. Nocturnal animals. Right. We call them nocturnal animals. Right. And that is the word that we use for birds, animals, and other ones which are active at night, nocturnal. Bats are nocturnal. What are the other animals which are nocturnal? Do you remember that word?
Owl.
Owls are nocturnal. Very good. Owls are nocturnal. And then, owls. What are the other animals which are nocturnal? Nocturnal animals. You remember that nocturnal can a single watch and again about a cow running nocturnal to them?
Nisachara.
Nisachara. Very good. Nisachara. Nocturnal. So, what are the other animals which are active in, at night? Nocturnal animals.
Moths.
Owls, bats, and?
Moths.
What?
Moth.
Moth.
Yes, sir.
Firefly.
Fireflies kill again, no, harder than a alarm is there. Alarm is there, fireflies again. I bet fireflies kill again, I'm ready for the watch and enemy. The mehima can get a glowworm kill again. Glowworm can alarm. Rabba will let a tokum on my fiancé. Glowworm, what you are going to fireflies kill again, I can get a However, they are also nocturnal. Moth can carve and carve a rat in the other. Yes. However. And what are the other animals that are active at night? What are other animals that are active at night? What are the other animals which are active at night? Nocturnal animals. Only that. Bats, owls, and glowworms. Only those animals.
Mouse?
Mouse, yes. Mice are also nocturnal sometimes, yes. But in daytime also you can see them, but they are very active at night. They are also can be nocturnal. Right, very good. And what else do you know about these animals? What else do you know about these animals? Please tell me. What else do you know about these animals?
Bats are sleep hanging from the branches of trees.
Yes, they sleep hanging on branches at night. That is very good. Good. And how do you think of the name? उसका नाम काउंट अतिनिर क्या है ना काउंट मकान नाम अतिनिर अतिनिर काउंट नाम मकान दे आगे दांग में अतिनिर द ओके Now you see, we have a lot of information about bats, and you told me so many things about bats, and very special things that bats are nocturnal and like that. Now we should ask some people. मरे एक-एक देखो किए को हर कमान ना ये facts मरे एक-एक ना किए ना देख कई को आप उड़ा वाक्य मर पुरी वाक्य किए ना को तब English दिनों ना दे पाई ये है ना I'm going to ask. එහෙනම් මම ගිහිල්ලා එක එක දැන් අහනවා දැන් හරිනේ right මට කියන්න බලන්න ප්‍රභාෂ් ප්‍රභාෂ් can you speak ප්‍රභාෂ්
yes sir
okay
yes, sir.
Can you tell me one fact about bats මොනවාරි එක ෆැක්ට් එකක් කියන්න එක සාධකයක් තොරතුරක් කියන්න බෑක් කෙනෙක් ගැන tell me one fact about bats
The bats can fly. Bats in mammalia.
Oh, mammals. Mammals. Bats are mammals. Okay, very good.
Bats are mammals, and bats can fly. Bats can see really well in the night.
At night. At night. We say at night, right? Not in the night. At night is mammal. Okay. Now we'll go to Nitish. Okay, Nitish, tell me.
Bats are the only flying.
mammals. Bats are the only flying mammals. Other mammals can't fly. But what about flying squirrels? Did we learn about flying squirrel, Nitish?
They are only gliding.
Yeah, they are not really flying, right? They are only gliding. We learn about them, but they are only gliding. Right. And, yeah. And then who? Devin? Devin, tell me one fact about bats. Devin, you tell me, please.
Sorry, sir.
Tell me something about bats. Something you know about bats. Something very... Any information about bats? Please tell me some information about bats.
What some can... bats are...
Bats
some
are?
Bats are drinking blood.
Blood of people?
Yes, sir.
Yes. What are they called? What names are those bats? Blood drinking bats. There is a special name for those bats. What is that?
I don't know, sir, that name.
Who knows the blood drinking bats name? Who knows that name? They have given a name for that bats drinking blood. What is that bats?
Vampire bats?
Vampire, yes. Sometimes, you know, in films you have Dracula also. Dracula is a legend, but Dracula is something like the imaginary story. But vampires are sometimes can be real. Then tell me, Dinusha, tell me something about bats. Dinusha? Tell me something about bats. Dinusha? Ancho. All right, then Gagan. Gagan, tell me something about bats. Gagan. Okay. Then Inuka. Inuka, tell me something about bats. Inuka. Okay, Januti.
Baby bats are called pup.
Okay, very good. Baby bats are called pups. Then Kavindra Sodhya, tell me one information about bats.
They have long feathers.
Feathers? Bats have feathers. Do bats have feathers? Their wings, I think, are not made of feathers. Okay, doesn't matter. Then, Rishmita, can you tell me something about bats?
Bats can live 13 years.
30 years. Okay, very good. Then, Samini Satsarani, tell me something about bats.
Bats are nocturnal birds.
Bats are nocturnal. Good. Then Taruk.
They navigate with ultrasonic waves.
Okay, that's great information, but it is how generalized. Okay, it doesn't matter. Tizaru Anthony. Tell me something about bats, Tizaru.
Sir,
tell me something about bats.
Bats are active in night.
At night. Always say at night, not in night, right? Right. Then who else? Sir. Then Venuk. Vinu, tell me something.
Bats can find their food in night.
Yes, at night. Vihansa?
It can fly.
They can fly. They can fly. Bats can fly. Vinindu? Vinindu? Can you tell me? Vinindu?
Bats can see at night more than in the evening.
Okay. Then Yoshita? 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 Yoshita, please tell me something about bats. Yoshita. Okay, no problem. So you talk about bats. Then we go and learn about bats from this lesson. What do you know about bats? So we'll talk about that, right? Bats are the only mammals that can fly. There are so many mammals. Name some mammals. What are the other mammals? What animals are mammals? Tell me some mammals. Is elephant a mammal or not?
Mammal?
It's a mammal, okay.
Male.
Mammal. Elephant is a mammal, okay. Mammal. Then the mammal can be another. Shirapai.
Shirapai.
Mira hadena sattu. Mammal. Then is a cow a mammal or not?
Mammal.
Cow is mammal. Mammal. Cow is mammal. Cow is a mammal. Pigeon. Is pigeon a mammal?
Not a mammal.
Pigeon is not a mammal. Very good. Pigeon is not a mammal. Pigeon is a paravia. Paravia kiribon nani. It's not a mammal. And then what about crocodile? Is it a mammal?
Not a mammal.
Crocodiles are not mammals. Okay, but sometimes we can't imagine they are mammals or not. We are not sure sometimes. What about tortoise? Tortoise can imba. Are they mammals or not mammals?
Not mammals.
Not mammals. Are you very sure about that?
Sir, some are mammals.
Some tortoises are mammals?
Yes, sir.
Who says that? Who is the, who give you that answer? Is that Prabhash? Uttar ki kavu tegara maa, Devinda. Some tortoises are arithmetic. Some tortoises are mammals. Okay. Is that true?
No, sir.
Yes. David, what's your idea? Are there some mammal tortoises? David? Mammal. Maybe someone can. Maybe Nitish can tell you. A tortoise is neither mammal nor amphibian. They are classified as reptiles. Tortoise level Kalagan is a reptiles. Reptiles can cover them. Uruge. All right. Right. Then tortoise apitar guda prasne na hata karanti me English gana prasne na irasi. Me tort sattu gana kata karanti apitar hariram apitin sattu vidya anjone me. We have no enough facts and we don't know certain things. We are not sure sometimes. All right, whatever it is, we try our best. And some problem, tell me for sure, horses are mammals or not?
Mammals.
They are mammals. They are mammals. Horses are mammals, yes. Okay, I'm going to ask one person, right? They are my ekkinakin ahan, you know. Yeah, itarai kiyan, yeah? Yeah, kiyan uttare manam balam. Are snakes? Snakes yanne apita naya kiyala cobra. Kawuru uttara denne pa mata uttara denna ona kawu dannada? Vihansa metnadi. Vihansa tell me, is cobra a mammal or not? Cobra kiyanne shirapayida nadda? Vihansa.
No sir.
What is it? A mammal or what is it? Mammal nemena mokadda? Akamana ya mammal nemi. Cobra is not a mammal. කවුරුර කියනද කෝබ්‍රා මැමල් කෙනෙක් කියලා? Do you think cobra is a mammal?
No sir.
No sir.
Oh, cobra is
no
a...
sir.
Cobra is not a mammal. Then what is cobra's classification? What is cobra?
Reptile.
Uh-huh.
A reptile.
Reptile, yes, reptile. And Gagan says no. Okay. Right. Now we talk about cobra. That's mammals. And now we are moving, right? Of course, everyone has heard of flying squirrels. අපි හැමෝම අහලා තියෙනවා flying squirrels ගැන. ඒ කියන්නේ පියාඹන ලේනු ගැන, squirrels ගැන ලේන. But they can only glide. උන්ට කරන්න පුළුවන් මේ glide කරන්න විතරයි. යාර රාජලිය glide කරලා නිකන් පා වෙන්න විතරයි පුළුවන්. Gliding doesn't count as flying. Count කියන්නේ ගණන් ගන්නවා. Gliding එක flying එකක් හිතේ ගණන් ගන්නෑ. අපි ගහලා එහෙම යන්න ඕන. එහෙම යන්න නැතුව නිකන් උහි සමබර කරන් glide කරනකොට ඒක flying කියලා ගණන් ගන්න බෑ. හැබැයි lean I think gliding. අපි ලේනු ගැන කතා කළා නේද? හොඳ මොනවා හරි ලේනු ගැන නිකන් ඔහුට මතක තොරතුරක් දෙන්නකො. Does somebody know remember anything about squirrels and tell me something you remember about squirrels? We did nice lesson about squirrels. And can someone tell me anything about squirrels? Squirrels have fluffy fur. Fluffy fur. Fur is fluffy. Yes. Yes, Gagan says. And what about others? What is your idea? Chanjanuti, do you remember anything about squirrels? Can you tell me what is squirrels?
They have three lines in their back.
Yeah, they have the lines on their backs. Avini, do you remember anything about squirrels? Gagan says squirrels have sharp teeth. And anyone who remembers anything about squirrels?
They have bushy tail.
They have bushy tails. Very good. They have bushy big tails. Dinusha is not there. Dinusha, tell me something about squirrels. You had problems all the time, signal problems, so I couldn't catch you. Dinusha, tell me something about squirrels. What do you remember about squirrels? Dinusha, do you remember something about squirrels? No? Dinusha. Okay. Anyway, tell me, Venux, do you remember anything about squirrels? No? Okay, Nitish, tell me.
They have very bushy tails and large eyes.
They have bushy tails and large eyes. Okay, tell me.
They are cute and they have very soft fur.
Yeah, they are very cute and sir, they are very soft. Yes.
They can jump tree to tree.
They can jump from tree to tree. Tree to tree, yes. From one tree to branch, yes.
Sir?
Yes. Tell me.
Their front teeth never stop growing.
Ah, that's it. That is a great fact. Do you remember that? Their front teeth never stop growing. They are ever growing. But they are controlled. How do they control? Because they are biting hard things, the teeth are just getting worn out, right? And they keep growing anyway. Okay, very good. They have ever growing teeth. It's a great fact. All right.
There are zigzag patterns.
They can run zigzag pattern. Yeah, zigzag pattern is, what is zigzag? Can somebody tell me what zigzag is? Zigzag pattern is, now you go like this, this side, like that, zigzag. Right? If you can walk like that, it's called zigzag pattern. Right. Okay, Nitish, tell.
Squirrels are omnivores.
Omnivorous. Omnivorous means they eat anything.
They are mammals.
They are mammals. Squirrels are mammals. Yes, squirrels are mammals. Squirrels mostly balance themselves with their tail. Okay, Nitish Gagan says. Squirrels mostly balance themselves with their tail. So their tails are very helpful to them. Okay, now we are moving. Look here, two pictures. What is this? This is a flying bat and this is a gliding squirrel. This squirrel can't fly, it's only gliding, right? When it is falling to the ground, it can protect its body and it can reduce the speed of fall with the glide. But bats are really flying. You can see flying bats. They are flying exactly just like a normal bird. But they don't have feathers. Havini, do you see feathers in bats' wings? Havini, do you see feathers? Like the skin. Okay. Now, next point. Bats are nocturnal. Nocturnal means they are active only at night. Bats are creatures of the night. If you see one during the day, that usually means there is a problem. If a bat is flying in the sky in the day, you must understand there is a problem. Because they have to, some hunters come and started firing, or there is a fire in the jungle, forest, or something like that, some problem. The bat may be sick, or its resting place may have been disturbed by the predators. There have been predators, you know, predators. What are predators? Yes, predators catch them, right? They catch and kill them. The predators come. And those problems, when they have problems like that, they fly during the day. During the day, bats sleep wherever they can find a safe haven. Haven means like a roof, right? They may roost in a cave, building, chimney, hollow tree, or bat house, or even a crevice in a rocky area, right? So they are like that. And I'll show you some pictures of sleeping bats, right? I can show you some pictures of sleeping bats. Do you see bats are sleeping?
Yes, sir.
Okay, lots of bats sleeping together. How do they sleep? They are hanging. With what do they hang? They have legs.
Legs.
Yeah, they have legs. And we are going to see what they have. I shall show you that. Okay. Now, you are going to tell me. I shall ask some questions. Please try to answer, right? Okay, now I'm going to ask questions from maybe one from Dinuja. Dinuja, why do bats fly in the day? Why? If a bat fly in the day, what do you understand? Dinuja, Devin, tell me, if a bat's flying in the day, what do you understand? They usually fly at night, but sometimes you can see a bat fly in the day. So when a bat fly in the day, what do you understand? Januti?
Because they don't see at day.
Nene, mama kiyo ehemai. Samaharak bawulo, ugakma bawulo raata vitarai ne piyambanne. අපිට සමහරක් වෙලට සමහරක් වෙලට දකින්න හැමිලා දවල්ටත් බවුලු පියාඹනවා. එහෙම දවල්ට බවුලෙ පියාඹුත් අපි මොනවද තේරුම් ගන්න ඕනේ? දවල්ට බවුලු පියාඹන්නේ නැයි?
Because they are sick.
They are sick. Oh, they have a problem. උන්ට ප්‍රශ්නයක් නම් තමයි එහෙම පියාඹන්නේ. මොන වගේ ප්‍රශ්නද? They can be sick. අසනීපයක් වෙන්න පුළුවන්. එහෙම නැත්තම්
predators are coming.
Predators have come, disturbed by predators, or maybe yeah, predators means even humans. They have destroyed their places, home, and then they fly in the day. Right? Otherwise, normally bats fly at night, only at night. Right? They don't fly in the day. Okay. Then the card I have given you on the. Can anybody tell me? මෙහෙම මේ රෑට ඉගිල්ලෙන්න තියන කෙනෙක්ගේ ප්‍රයෝජනේ මොකද්ද කියලා මේ ගොල්ලන්ට රෑට ඉගිල්ලෙන්න තියන කෙනෙක්ගේ ප්‍රයෝජනේ මොකද්ද කියලා කවුරුද කියන්න මට බලන්න. Can somebody tell me බවුලු රෑට තමයි ඉගිල්ලෙන්නේ. මොකද්ද ඉතින් ඔය ප්‍රයෝජනේ? හරි ලෝකෙට මොන හරි දෙයක් ඇති වෙන්නනේ ඔය බවුලු ඔහම යන්නේ සතුටින්. ඒකෙන් මෙයාට හම්බෙලා තියෙන කෙනෙක් විස්තරයක් කියන්න පුළුවන්. ඇයි එහෙම බවුලට ඒ වගේ ගුණයක් හම්බෙලා තියෙන්නේ? ඔයගොල්ලෝ හිතනවා.
Because they can find their food.
Any predators can't find their in night at night.
They are, can't be found at night. Okay, that can be okay, right? At night they are safe, right? Because other animals are sleeping and they fly at night. And then there is less competition. Competition එක අඩුයි නේද? දවල් කාලේට කෑමෝ හැන්න ගියාම මාර කම්පිටිෂන් එකක් නැති වෙන තරගයක් තියෙනවා. කම්පිටිෂන් there is a competition, but at night no competition, only birds. අඹ ගහකට ගිහලා ඇත් තියෙනකන් අඹ ගන්න පුළුවන්. අනිත් සත්තු වෙන්නේ නැහැ, කවුරු සතෙක්වත් නැහැ, right? They are free. Do you understand? And they have enough food. They have enough food. They are free. What are the other things, other advantages of flying at night? Kiyana puluwan kaada hari? What are the other advantages? Kiyana puluwan da? They are flying at night. ඒගොල්ල රෑට ඉගිලෙන එකෙන් තියෙන වාසිය අනිත් එක මොකද්ද?
At that time predators rarely come.
Predators come very rarely. That's one thing. Okay. Only that. And there is no competition at night. ඒ තමයි reasons නේද? Okay, they are good reasons. And we'll move. Right, now you see how they sleep. Bats sleep like that. Meema reddem wage porogunath inna penada? Do you see they close their eyes and they sleep like this, right? Bats sleep like this. They close their eyes and sleep. How do you feel when you see lots of bats sleeping like this? How do you feel? Godak bawullu meema එකෙන් නිදාගෙන ඉන්න ගස් සුදු දැක්කම ඔයාලට මොනවද හිතෙන්නේ?
That place is very bad place.
Very bad place.
There are ghosts.
Ah yes, it's like a haunting place. Haunting place කියන වචනේ ඉගෙන ගන්න. Haunting කියන්නේ මොකද්ද? Haunting කියලා අපි කියන වචනයක් තියෙනවා. haunting haunting කියන්නේ හොල්මන්. දැන් haunting house කියන්නේ මොකද්ද? හොල්මන් ගෙයක්. ඒතර haunting place කියන්නේ හොල්මන් තැනක් කියලා හිතනවාද? Do you think it's a haunting place? Devin?
Yes sir.
It's a haunting place because there are bats and bats are scary. Are they beautiful or just ugly or scary?
Very disgusting.
Very disgusting. Scary. Scary කියන්නේ බය, බයපාඩු, බය හිතෙනවා. Ah, Devin.
Yes, sir.
Devin, do you like to have a bed for a pet? Yes or no?
No, sir.
You don't like. Okay. Then somebody who likes to have a bed for a pet, who likes? Does anyone like to have a bed for a pet? No? ඔගොල්ලෝ මේ සතාව ළඟට දැකලා තියෙනවද මෙයාගේ කකුල් අත බය කොහොමද තියෙන්නේ කියලා හොඳටම දැකපු කෙනෙක් මට කියන්න ළඟට දැකපු කෙනෙක් කවුරු හරි is there anybody who has have a closed side of a bed who could see a bed very closely කොහොමද දැකලා තියෙන්නේ Nitish have you seen දැකලා තියෙනවද මොනවාද ඔගොල්ලෝ දැක්කේ කියලා මට කියන්න Okay, Gagan, so you tell me what you saw at a bed, in a bed. What kind of parts? How did you examine that? Januti, did you see? Did you had a...
No.
You never had a close look at a bed? No?
No, sir.
Nobody?
No, I have.
Ah, then tell me what have you seen?
But it's dead.
Huh?
But it's dead.
Dead? You didn't see anything?
Sir, it's dead.
Ah, the bat was dead. All right. But anyway, did you examine his body? Body parts के सारे कोड़ा से अधिकां निकाल से निकला बेलू आता
No sir, but I saw like a bee.
Like a
bee, black and yellow.
Oh, okay. Only that. It doesn't matter. Sometimes Gagan said that he has seen. Sometimes he might. Okay, he said. Gagan said he has seen little eyes, little ears, sharp looking claws. Claws are there, right? Claws can be near, but you can never. Tiny mouth with teeth. Not sure if those are teeth. Dadda kiya kiyanna beri widiyata podi katak thiyena. Okay. That's about bats. Okay. What about Vinindu? Vinindu, have you closely examined the bat? Vinindu?
No, sir.
No. Yoshita? They have a nose too. Doesn't this? Yeah, you can see the nose here. Nose is there. Right. Okay, if you take the face, may make Sataage moona gathoth ehema me moona nikan kittu kaadada. What animal does the face resemble? Tell me.
Fox.
Fox. What? Fox. Frog.
Fox.
Fox.
Fox. Fox. Sir.
How they give you fox here?
Rishmita.
Rishmita. Rishmita. Very good. Rishmita have studied about bats. Right. That's right. මොකද ලොකුම ලොකුම ලෝකේන ලොකුම වවුලට කියන නම මොකද්ද? ලොකුම වවුලට කියන නම මොකද්ද? අපි යාට කියන නම තමයි ලොකුම වවුලට කියන නම තමයි flying fox කියලා කියන්නේ flying fox. Flying fox කියලා කියන්නේ ලොකුම වවුලට. එතකොට ඉගිලෙන නරිය කියලා කියන්නේ. ඒ කියන්නේ මුගේ මූණ නිකන් නරියෙක් වගේනේ. Right. Very good. The largest bats in the world are the flying foxes. Foot bats. Particularly those living in Southeast Asia. Several species in have a head body length up to 45 centimeters. Wingspan, meter okay. Right. Very good. We have flying fox. තරු දෙක දිගේ හැරපුවාම يعني අඩි 5ක් අඩි 5 යඟල් හදාගෙන මිනිහෙක්ගේ උසට ඉතර එනවා තරු දෙක දිගේ හැරපුවාම බර කිලෝ එකක් විතර يعني රාත්ත තුනක් වගේ next time bats can live more than 30 years okay we need right then we learned about bats move bats can live more than 30 years avuru 30k inda pulan 30kata wada me satikuta and fly at speed of 60 miles per hour ape gena 60 ta yanawa kiyala neda car ekema paagala 60 ta yanawa kiyanne yena hatham payata hatham 60 ka vegen yanawa kiyala honda ganata yanawa dan bat car na ida wala vegen yanawa issara idin wedima car ekema 60 ta thamai giye e 60 ta yanawa paagala yamu ko 60 kiyanne 60 ta yamu kiyanne eka 60 ta yanawa kiyanne honda vege දැන්කා රීඩඩ් යනවා ඉස්සර ගියේ ඉතින් ඕගන්න තමයි එතකොට වවුලට යන්න පුළුවන් පෑඩ හැදම 60 ක වේගෙන් හොඳ වේගයක් තියෙනවා ඊට පස්සේ අවුරුදු 30කට වඩා ජීවත් වෙනවා බැට්ස් කැන් ෆයින්ඩ් දෙයා ෆුඩ් ඉන් ටෝටල් ඩාර්ක්නස් තනි කර කට්ට කරවලේදී වවුලට පුළුවන් කෑම හොයාගන්න බැට්ස් කැන් නීඩ් අප් ටු 1200 මොස්කිටෝස් an hour हाइबरनेट අවුද දන්නේ හයිබනේට් කියලා. Who knows what hibernate is? සත්තු ගැන කතා කරද්දී වචනේ අපිට ඕනේ නෑ. What is hibernation? කම්පියුටර් තිරන්නේ හයිබනේට් කරන්න කියලා. කම්පියුටර් හයිබනේට් කරන්න ඔප්ෂන් එකක් දෙනවා. ෂට් ඩවුන් කරන්න පුළුවන් නැත්නම් හයිබනේට් කරන්න පුළුවන්. හයිබනේට් කියන්නේ What is it? What is hibernate? Hibernation is state of minimal activity. Metabolic depression. Hibernation is seasonal. Of animal plants spend the winter in dormant state.
Sir, kalatarane.
Hibernate kyan kalatarane sir?
Yes sir.
Ek adat kya na danna? Hibernate kyan mekai? Hibernate kyan nidra siriya na kyan? Kisi me activity karna to? Ar kumbha karna wagye nida karna. Khanne itne, bonne itne, maas karna nida karna. Ek adama hibernate kyan. Hari? එතකොට sleeping for a long time right hibernate කන්නේ බොන්නේ වතුර මුකුත් නැහැ උහි නිදා කර ඉන්නවා සමහර සත්තු hibernate කරනවා සීත කාලේදී ඒගොල්ලන් ජීවත් වෙන්න බෑනේ ඒගොල්ලෝ ඉතින් ඒගොල්ලෝ මැරෙන්නේ නැහැ සීත කාලේ ඉවර වෙනකොට ඊට පස්සේ ඇඟ ගැසල කොමර ඉඩට එනවා ඇඟේ ඒගොල්ලන්ට hibernate කරන පුළුවන් නිකන් මැරුණා වගේ තමයි තේරෙනවද මාස ගාණක් hibernate කරනවා සමහර හාව එහෙම සීත ඍතු ඉවර වෙනකම් hibernation නැගිටින්නේ නැහැ මැරිලා වගේ ඉන්නවා. ඒගොල්ලෝ මැරිලා වගේ තමයි ඒගොල්ලෝ ඇඟ උඩින් කස් හැදෙනවා. ඒ වගේ වලස්සුත් ඉන්නවා. හයිබර්නේට් කරන ඒ වගේ. රයිට්? There are animals which hibernate. නං හයිබර්නේට් කියන වචන ඉගෙන ගන්න ඕනේ. රයිට්? So hibernation is a word you go for a sleep for a long time, months and months. ඒක කම්පියුටරේ හයිබර්නේට් කරන කියන්නේ වහන්නේ ඔහෙ නිදාගෙන වගේ තියෙනවා. අත දිබ්බ හැටි ආපහු ටක් ගාලා ඇක්ටිව් වෙනවා. තේරෙනවද? ඉතින් අපිට වහර දැම්මොත් කම්පියුටරේ ආපහු ඔන් කරලා ටිකක් වෙලා ගිහිල්ලා නෙන්නේ හයිබර්නේට් කරලා දාවහම ආපහු ඇඟිල්ල දෙබ්බ හැරීම කම්පියුටර් නැගිටලා වැඩ කරන්න පටන් ගන්නවා ඒ වගේ තමයි හයිබර්නේට් කියන්නේ සත්‍යුත් එහෙමයි ඕකේ so what do you think about hibernation උර හයිබර්නේෂන් ගැන මෙහෙ වගේ එහෙම නිදා ගන්න කියන ගොල්ලන්ගේ අදහස මොකක්ද tell me someone
They are very useless
Useless or useful?
Useless.
Hey, why do you say like that?
because they are not eating, they are not flying.
Yeah. Now, why they hibernate in cold season? සමහරක් අයට සත්තුන්ට අර සීතල දරා ගන්න ඇඟේ තියෙන ශක්තිය ඒගොල්ලන්ගේ හැම හැදිලා තියෙන ඒගොල්ලන් සීතලේ ගිහිල්ලා සත්තු දඩයන් කරන කාලා බීලා හොඳට ඉන්න පුළුවන් සමහරක් සත්තුන්ට සීතලට ෆයිට් කරන්න බෑ ඒගොල්ලෝ සීතලේ ඇහැරන් හිටියොත් මැරෙනවා ඒගොල්ලන්ට කෑම හොයා ගන්නත් බෑ ඒ හිඳර හයිබනේට් කරපුවම කෑම උන්නේ ඉතින් කෑම නැතුව සීත කාලේ ඉවර වෙලා යනකම්ම නිදාගෙන ඉන්න ඊට පස්සේ ඒගොල්ලන්ගේ ඇඟ උඩින් ගස් හැදෙන්න වුණත් පුළුවන් පොඩි පොඩි පැල හැදෙන්න පුළුවන් पटस गाला शीतकाल
They eat a lot of food before hibernation.
Yeah, can be. That can be, but I don't know. Maybe no. Right? Again, hibernation. If they are going to camp, they are going to cow. Common, right? Right. Anything you know about hibernation? During the winter, no foods can be found. No food. So bears do some other and other animals sleep, keep their energy without wasting it until the winter to over. Ekane egolo winter ek yore nagan evidda nang egolang engi shaktiye bayvela egolo beharila mere na mukda kaimat phaya gande pane. Ehin the hibernate kar guham winne egolang engi shaktiye sukrang inde block endi kis tell me.
It's a way that some animals deal with the harshness of winter.
Yes. When the winter is hard, that is how animals deal with it. Ehema tama animals la e winter irthu tiyena e gollange ara dadi kam ekkala satan karanne ehemai. Ida ganna. Itase winter ek ohi giyaata prashnayan na unnidi. Winter ek unoth ma hari. That's one way. Okay. It's very good.
A good way to stay in the winter, yes. When there is snow.
Yes, it's a very good way to stay when the winter is there. Right. Baby bats are called pups. That we did, right? And there are over 1,400 species of bats worldwide. It does hardly say that you know how to work. Not all bats hibernate. Hibernate karanne okkoma wawullo samaharak yanawa. Bats have few natural predators. Ekulata natural predators kipayak thiyenawa. Swabhavika vilopika. Eka thama disease. Unda lida roga hadenawa. One of the biggest threats. Eka thama bayawanakama karagena. Minissu doge unda wawulanta leda hadenawa. Anith ekak thama without bats. Wawulo naththam say goodbye to bananas, avocados and mangoes. Mangoes, bananas, avocados wageva paraganane wenna ne oy nimesan genne meva wenne bawulak. E wage dewal ara tikak barabathala nimesu kude warang yanne be. E warang yanne bawulura. Enan kesel, aligeda pera, mango wage walata goodbye kiyana thama wenne apita bawulu naththam. Ewa nathi yana apita. Night insects have the most to fear of from bats. Rare in kuninta aro merunta maduruwanta e wage sattunta bawulange godak parisam wenna ena mokada bawullu maduruwamma kanawa maduruwamma kanawa etakota e wage maduru das gana kanawa eka palata puluwan edala ganna sattu ikula nama wal diyat wenna merunta bawulange shot ekak hambena ඊළඟ ප්‍රශ්නේ do bats drink blood බවුලු ලේ බොනවද during the darkest part of the night අද කරුවල අවස්ථාවේ රෑ තියෙනකොට කොටස් ටික අඳුර අඩු කොටස තියෙනවා තද්දම අඳුර වෙන්න කොටස තියෙනවා නේද රෑට අන්නේ තද්ද මඳුර ඒ කියන්නේ කෑලි කපන ඝන අඳුර කියන්නේ අන්නේ ඝන අඳුර මෙලෝදයක් පේන කියලා තියෙනවා අන්නේ අඳුරේදී common vampire bats ඒ කියන්නේ සාමාන්‍ය vampire bats ලා emerge වෙනවා emerge වෙන කියන්නේ මතු වෙනවා මතු වෙනවා දඩයන් කරා to hunt ඒක දඩයන් කරන්නේ කාවද sleeping cattle නිදන් ඉන හරක්ව and horses are their usual victims මේගොල්ලන්ගේ සාමාන්‍ය ගොදුරු තමයි මේ නිදාගෙන හරක් ඒ වගේම ආස්තිය but they have been known to feed on people as well නමුත් සමහර අය මිනිසුන්වත් අල්ලගෙන මිනිසුන්ව කාලා තිනවා කියලා ලේබීල තිනවා කියලා කතන්දර තියෙනවා the bats drink their victims blood for about 30 minutes විනාඩි 30ක් විතර මේ වවුල අර සත් මිනිසුන්ගේ සත්තුන්ගේ ලේ බොනවා දැන් හිතන්නකෝ කවුද දැන් මට කියන්නේ දැන් ඩෙවින් ටෙල් මී there comes a vampire right there comes a vampire and it sucks blood from you right then what do you do
you die
huh
you die
you run
no I will die
no okay when a vampire comes to drink blood from you won't you fight with the vampire or you just run or what do you do
I'm going to go to my bedroom and lock the door
okay but vampires won't hunt you when you are at home because at home there is light vampires comes when you are in the dark if you stay somewhere very dark then they come and catch you So how are you going to deal with that problem? Yoshita, you tell me, if a vampire attack you, how are you going to protect yourself, defend yourself? Yoshita? Then Venuk, tell me, if a vampire attack you, how will you defend? ඔගොල්ලෝ කොහොමද ආරක්ෂා වෙන්නේ වැම්පයර් කෙනෙක් ඔයාලට පහර දෙද්දි?
I run sir.
You are running. The vampire also can come behind you. It can fly faster than you. You run but it will fly and it will catch you anyway. What are you going to do? Mr. Gutti. මම හිතන්නේ
ඒක. Can I?
Okay, tell me.
I will run go to the car and Close the door.
You will go to the car?
Yes.
Now, okay, but if you are maybe you are going on going on camping, you're going outside, right? And then you will have to be alone in very darkness, right? You don't have the cars and houses, those things, right? You are just in the darkness, and that is the time a vampire come and hunt you. I'm asking, what are you going to do?
If that is my last time in the life.
My goodness. So you are so afraid of vampires. Janoti, what are you going to do if a vampire hunts you like that?
I run.
Running is not going to be a good answer because they also can fly. Kavindi?
Sir, I will beat them.
You will fight them, meet them. You will attack them.
Eat them.
You will eat?
Yes, sir.
How can you eat?
No, sir, I don't eat.
So what do you do?
I will beat them.
You will beat them. You will beat. With hand?
Yes, sir.
With your hand?
Yes, sir.
Okay, that's a good answer. I shall come to that later. I'll ask other people. Nitish, what are you going to do? Vampire is attacking you. Then what are you doing? How do you safeguard yourself? Nitish? Come on, tell me. Inuka?
Sir, I will run to the hospital.
Hospital? You are running hospital? Yeah, don't you understand? Vampire can fly and it will come faster than you. You can't run. Rishmita?
I will kill them.
You will kill them. How are you going to kill them? Tell me. That's a good answer. How are you going to kill them? I want to know that. I'm going to tell you something else. That's why I want this. How are you going to kill them? Rishmita?
Baseball bat.
Yeah, something like weapon, stick or something, okay? You are doing that. Prabhash, what are you going to do?
Run.
Running. What about Sihina? If a vampire attacking, what are you going to do, Sihina?